If you're a NumPy user and you've been debating the merits of switching to NumPy 2.0, let me make a case for migrating that should be pretty hard to argue with. Performance. Because if there's one thing we use NumPy for in the first place, it's high-performance math. Now, when NumPy 2.0 was first announced, one of the big performance features touted for it was the use of libraries for speeding up math operations using SIMD processing. And the libraries used are the Intel x86 SIMD sort library and the Google Highway SIMD vector library. And these libraries use processor-specific instructions to do math in batches. So if you have a reasonably recent CPU, you'll be able to use the CPU's SIMD instructions to get major speedups on certain new NumPy operations. Now you're probably wondering, how major? Well, it's worth demonstrating. Now we have here a simple program that creates a NumPy array of random floats, 10 million of them, and then sorts them. Both of these operations are done inside NumPy, so they're fast to begin with. For the sake of this demo, though, I'm timing the performance of only the sort operation because that's where the big difference is. Let's first run this code with the previous release version of NumPy. That's version 1.26.4. This version did not use the SIMD libraries I talked about earlier. So when I run it on this machine, it's going to complete the sort operation in about 0.8 seconds. Now that's not bad, but we can do better. So let's switch to a virtual environment where I have NumPy 2.0 installed. And now we will rerun the same program. There are no changes to this code. All we are doing is swapping in the new NumPy for the old. And the difference is dramatic. This version sorts in about 0.12 to 0.15 seconds, depending on the circumstances. That's about a six-fold speedup. And again, all we've done to get this is upgrade NumPy. Another operation that works with this function is partition. Let's perform a partition operation on an array of 10 million random floats with the partition performed at the 500,000th element. Now, if we do this in older versions of NumPy, first thing we should see is that the operation does have some variation in execution speed because of the randomness in the array. But as you can see from a number of different runs, it's typically anywhere from 0.04 to 0.08 of a second. Now, that is pretty speedy, but any improvement's going to be welcome, right? Okay, now let's try this same script with NumPy 2. And as you can see from multiple runs, the results will vary quite a bit because, again, of the randomness in the array. But overall, you can see the results are at least twice as fast, sometimes even more so. And again, all of that from nothing more than changing to a new version of NumPy. So to sum up, if you've been on the fence about upgrading to NumPy 2, check out the performance boosts you're likely to get from sorting and partitioning operations if you do a lot of them. So that's it for this episode, and if you liked it, leave a comment below, and don't forget to follow Dev with Serdar and InfoWorld on Facebook, YouTube, and InfoWorld.com.